The Department of Game and Fish is installing habitat structures in some New Mexico lakes to improve fishing. The structures are made of logs, branches, and pallets, among other things. Wildlife officials say the goal is to create more spawning areas, which improves fishing overall. They'll be installed at places like Carlsbad Municipal Lake and Lower Tansel Lake. A complete map of locations will be posted on the department's website.